Hello everyone. Today we're doing a starting guide on Star Citizen. We're going to get you an account, we're going to buy our first package, and prepare for the universe. Since you're watching this video, it's going to be pretty easy. Down in the description, you're going to click on that first link you see. It's right under the text for the 5,000 bonus UEC. This link takes us directly to the signup page with the bonus code entered. From here, you'll fill out the form as normal. Make sure your community moniker and your handle are different from your login ID. If someone decides to hack into your account, they're most likely going to use your community moniker or your handle, which is public. So if you make your login ID separate, they won't know. If you guys want email updates, make sure you click that button at the bottom to stay informed. After you successfully create your account, you'll see this little message here telling you to go to your email and confirm. Once you click through, you'll be greeted with this landing page here. You can click the message up in the top right corner that says, "Don't show me again," if you don't want to see that initial landing page. From here, we're going to go to game packages and figure out what game package we're going to purchase. They change often, so make sure you check these game packages out the way I'm showing you before you purchase your first game package. This method ensures that you have the best game package that you can afford at the time. From the main page, click Pledge Store and then click Game Packages. From this page, I like to sort by price, but I like to sort from the most expensive to the least. This way, you can see what big packages are available at the time. All in all, it's the same either way. It's just how I like to sort. Now, if you want Star Citizen and Squadron 42, you want to get a combo pack. If you just want Star Citizen, you can purchase any of the packages here, and they all come with Star Citizen. Today is January 9th, and as of the making of this video, there's only two combo packs. You have the Mustang Alpha, and you have the Aurora combo pack. Other than that, they're all Star Citizen starter packs. One of the main reasons why you want to sort from most expensive to least is because every so often there will be combo packs that will be a little more expensive, but they'll have better ships. So there's an error now that causes you to disconnect when you're loading into the universe. There's a workaround, and CIG has given us all freelancers to fix this issue. So regardless of what package you purchase, you'll get a freelancer for right now. I don't know when this is going to change, but I'll update you guys if it does. The link to the workaround is in the description. Because they give us all freelancers, it really doesn't matter what package you pick. You'll have a pretty good ship that you can do cargo in or regular missions. The freelancer also has pretty good guns, so it's a nice starter ship. Now, if you want to lock in the price of $65 for Squadron 42 and Star Citizen, I would suggest that you still purchase one of the packages, and I would go for the Aurora package. The main reason is that the Aurora and the Mustang are pretty low tier ships, but the Aurora will allow you to do package deliveries. I was told that if I purchased the Mustang, I would get the Aurora and the Mustang because of this issue, but as of today, that's still not true. The free freelancer might be the reason why. As you can see, I purchased the package, but this is a good opportunity to show you guys how to break down your packages and how to get other ships. Inside of your hangar, when you click that arrow, it'll give you the option to exchange or to gift the package. To do this, you have to set up multi-factor authentication. You can use email or the RSI Authenticator app. From here, you go to settings and then security. Choose your method here. You can use email or the app. I would choose email for a test account. The app is more secure, so use the app for your actual accounts. But this is a test account, so I'm using the email. Follow the instructions to set everything up. Get your code and enter your code. Enter your code and then select the duration that you want the code to work for. It can be 1 day, 1 month, 1 week, 1 year, and then you'll have to get another code. Then you're done and you're ready to exchange your ships. Now that we have store credit, we can go ahead and purchase another package. The reason I recommend purchasing a combo pack for your first purchase is so that you get Squadron 42 and Star Citizen for a good price. Sometimes there's combo packs that are maybe a little bit more but come with better ships. But for now, I would just get a package so that you have everything and you can always melt it down like we just did and get something else. Keep in mind, anything with a war bond name attached to it cannot be purchased with credit. Well, there might be exceptions, but make sure you read the fine print. So I'm gonna go with the Pisces. I'm gonna put in my information. I'm gonna hide this information because it's private. Next, click credits and coupons and apply the full value from store credit. Some purchases will have a limit of how much credit you can apply to it, but for these, we can apply the full value. Now we click the box to agree to the terms, and then we place our order. After you place your order, you'll be taken to a page where you can download the client if you haven't already, or you can go to your hangar. We're gonna go to the hangar, check our purchase, and then we're gonna go into the game. Now we have an account, we have a ship, we just have to install the game and we'll be ready to go. The installation for Star Citizen is pretty plain. So I just selected my SSD that I purchased for Star Citizen. You can install the game anywhere you want, but I would suggest you install it on an SSD for the best performance. One quick note, Intel and Star Citizen have a collaboration on a hard drive called the Intel Optane 900P. It comes with the Saber Raven as a bonus ship, but that hard drive is really, really fast if you get the PCIe version. Now that we have the game installed, let's launch it and start our journey. In the next video, we'll map our keys, we'll do some flying, and we'll start to get familiar with the game. If you guys enjoyed the video, feel free to like it. Leave any questions or comments below, and I'll try to answer them in the next video. If you enjoy my content, consider subscribing so my channel grows. And as always, eyes up, fly safe. The hidden keyword is bonus.